Hello student, today I will tell you SFX means special effects. Illusion used in the film, television and entertainment sound effects. Sound that are artificially created or enhanced. SFX kind and category of sound effect. There are various types of sound effects which are used in the audio and video productions. Record scratch sound effect. Scratching is a DJ technique. Explosion sound effects. One of the most fun sound effects to work with the explosions. You can build your own with individual elements. Wood snap, glass, low frequency boom, or pre-made effects that already contain multiple sound layers. Boom, boom. Siren sound effects. Which effect use it have to use in a police siren? DJ sound effects often cross from the traditional musical border into the more abstract sound art territory, often spicing mixer up with sound effects. Gun sound effect, like explosion, gun sound effects are made from multiple elements and each type of gun sound drastically different from the next pro sound effect. Pro sound effects, customers are often searching for gun sound. Crowd sound effect, unless you are able to get room full of people to chatter under the microphone. War sound effect, the ambient noise of war add an essential layer to any war scene. Machine gun fire, background explosion. Game show sound effect. Game show are full of interesting sound, abstract digital sound. Train sound effect, the distinct rattle of rail and the toot of a steam engine in integral in audio production. Rain sound can not only add to the platform scene but also provide a perfect transition from one setting to another. Hanna-Barbera sound effect. Hanna-Barbera has some of the zenest sound out there, perfect for many comedians and animated pieces. Scary sound effect, when they're trying to create an atmosphere, it is all in the sound. Door knob rattle, floor board cracks, wind sound create a mood that no picture could possibly manage on it on. Funny sound effect, even the notice the over the top sound effects in all those Will Ferrell movie or the more obvious ones in the Warner Brothers cartoons. Doorbell sound effect, try and true sound effect used even in the earlier radio shows in the doorbell. It is immediately signifies another person's is about to enter the scene. Animal sound effects. This one wasn't surprising, but did you know that they're all sound from hundreds of animals, not just the typical dog bark, cow, moo, but also baboon hisses and blue footed and buoys, honky, Video game sound effects. These sounds will take you back to the early 80s. Mousetrap voice. Synthesized melodies. Cartoon sound effects. Cartoon tends to be synonymous with funny when it comes to the sound effect word. Movie sound effects. All people searching for the sound from the famous movie will be thrilled to know that they not only can find and use sound from the Academy Award winning films. Thunder sound effects. Whether created with a large metal sheets then pinch shifted sound or synthesized with sea sound or recorded in nature, you will feel the unmistakable rumble of thunder with these sounds. Thank you.